Hello guys, this is Charan and welcome to Charan's Tech. So guys, today I'm going to show you how to connect Amazon Fire TV Stick 4K to home theater. So let's get going guys. So guys, first I have a home theater with me. This is a Blu-ray player guys, and all I have is a Fire TV Stick, a HDMI port and my TV. So guys, my TV model is Sony X85C. And I'll attach a photo of the home theater model and my TV model. And I'll also provide the links in the description guys. So first what you have to do is guys, first connect the HDMI cable. Actually I have a HDMI cable connected. So connect the HDMI cable to your TV guys. To your TV on the ARC port on the back side of your TV. And connect the HDMI port. Another side of the HDMI port to the ARC channel guys. So guys, you can see here ARC channel on the home theater. So connect this port in here, and after that just take your Fire TV stick guys. This is the Fire TV stick. Take this Fire TV stick and connect this to the other HDMI port on your home theater guys. So can you see here guys, I have a HDMI port in here. So I'm connecting this Fire TV stick to that HDMI port, and just a second guys, yeah, I've connected the thing guys. So now just power your Amazon Fire TV stick guys. See guys, I have my Amazon Fire TV stick power adapter. So I'm connecting this thing guys. So I've connected the Fire TV stick with the power cord guys, and I've connected the HDMI with TV ARC and my home theater ARC, and I've connected the Fire TV stick to another HDMI port in home theater. So let's see, will this work? So guys, I'm powering on my television. So guys, I have forgot to switch on the TV switch. So guys, now you can see the TV is switching on. So what I'm gonna do is guys, click on the source button. You can see this, the source button on your TV remote. You can see that audio system is active. So what you have to do is guys, yeah, you can see this right, HDMI ARC. So by clicking on HDMI ARC, the TV gets connected to the home theater. So after that, you can see there guys, HDMI 4 Amazon Fire TV. So click on that. The Fire TV stick is now connected, and you can see guys, I'm just gonna play Prime Video. This is the Fire TV stick remote. I'm operating this from Fire TV stick. So there you go guys, the video is now playing. You can hear the audio coming from the speakers, the home theater speakers, and the woofer. And there you go guys, the home theater is now working. And you can see even the audio is coming from the center and the side tower speaker. So there you go guys, the thing is now. So you can see guys, as this is working perfectly fine. So hence we can say that our mission is successful guys.
So that's it for today guys. Like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you guys.